Good morning, Grove Park Gators. My name is Ella. Today is December 3rd, 2021. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
On this day in history, in 1818, Illinois became the 21st state. Now it's time for Daily Wisdom with Mrs. Wright.
Good morning, Grove Park Gators. It's another beautiful day in the neighborhood. It's Friday's Fun Facts. This is the most wonderful time of the year for me. I love, love, love Christmas. So for the next two Fridays, I will be doing some Christmas facts, trying to see if you knew these facts, because some of these I'm finding I did not know at all. So the first one, every Christmas, well, this one is sort of like a no-brainer, 1 million letters are addressed to Santa Claus at his own postal code, H-O-H-O-H-O, North Pole, Canada. I'm not going to try to pronounce that. The other one, Alabama was the first state in the United States to officially recognize Christmas way back in 1836. Whoa, that's a long time ago. And then the last one for today, December the 25th, was probably chosen because it coincided with the ancient pagan festival Saturnalia, which celebrated the agricultural god Saturn with partying, gambling, and gift giving. I know this is should resonate with Mrs. Wine's science classes because they are working on a project that deals with the planets. So there you go. There's another fact about Saturn. All right, guys, it is Friday. I want you to have a fantastic day. Make sure that you are being the best little gator that you can be. Make someone smile today. It's Christmas time, guys. Let's have a festive and joyous time. All right, I will see you all around. Bye.
Now it's time for Lunch or Weather with J-Lo.
Pause.
Today's weather is currently a 56 with a high of 75. We can expect clear skies today. For lunch, we have chicken bites or turkey and cheese sandwiches. Now let's watch our daily public service announcement.
Up inside of you. Finest bones, you're just a blur. Being frameworks, their main job. All your organs, muscles too. They need your bones to hold them safe and sound inside for you. Your heart and lungs are tucked away in there behind your ribs. Those bones have been protecting them since we were little kids. Look out! Here comes a bonehead plane! Burn his brain! Tweet, tweet, tweet! What a day! Don't take much to overwhelm it. But luckily, those bones up there work like a built-in helmet.
Shin bone connected to the knee bone.
That means the tibia connects to the patella.
Knee bone connected to the thigh bone.
That means the patella connects to the femur. And here's how they really fit together.
Ligaments are what link bone to bone. Cartilage that cushions in between.
So here's what's happening in your knees most every time you bend them.
holds other little parts that show quite obviously. Talking about those 32 that we all call our teeth. You gotta feed them right and keep them clean, or they can come to grief. Ouch! Oh, so please remember, you got to do it while you're young. Feed your bones some good old calcium. Drinking milk, a glass or two, will help your bones to stay in shape and do their job for you.
Your skeleton.
It's a framework, yes, yes, holding you together. Shielding organs, yes, that's his job too.
Might want to hang.
If you could have any pet you want, why would it be? What would it be? What would you name it, and why? Stay tuned for our last week's Gator Pride winners.